John Scott was over having a chat with the Leaf bench as we went to commercial break, and he's out on the ice right now.
Well, it was a, if there is such a thing, a fair fight. So nobody's going to get more penalty minutes than anyone else.
Here we go. Scott went after Kessel, and Kessel is given. Whoa, this has brought something on.
Yeah.
Kessel is now fighting with Brian Flynn. Goaltender Bernier is out there as well. My goodness. There are fights all over the ice. John Scott threw a punch at Kessel, and he took the stick to Scott. Now it's got everybody involved.
Well, the theory is that when you think that you have to do something to settle things down, don't go after the toughest guy on the ice. Go after somebody else.
Well, Kessel has stopped with Brian Flynn. Flynn is bleeding, I believe.
Yes. Wow. Well, when you take a look at this crowd and you hear somebody said they should take fighting out of hockey.
Bernier's going after Miller. Here they're going.
Bernier, wow. And Miller. Bernier and Miller now jostling along. The last time a Leaf goalie was involved in something like this was Felix Potvin. Miller and Bernier. Well, the backup goalies had better get ready. And Bernier throwing some punches.
I've never seen Miller in a fight before, and I've...
Well, he got run over a couple of times. Now Bernier's got an arm free without the big goalie pad on, and Miller's in a little trouble here.
Ooh. He's giving it to him.
Right hands. The linesmen aren't breaking this up either.
Are you watching, Felix?
And Scott is over on the other side, and David Clarkson is there.
Now look at Kessel now.
He spears him. Kessel came back and speared Scott.
Well, he gave him a tap with the stick for sure. Wow.
Oh, be careful from the bench or you get suspended.
Well,
Ashton just a right
quiet
in there. Give Ashton credit too.
Preseason game. Kessel has gone to the dressing room.
Scott's
the
going too. We know that.
They need to get Scott off the ice here, or this is going to get escalated even more.
Yeah, I wonder how different things are with Colton Orr and Fraser McLaren in the Toronto lineup here for John Scott.
Well, there's a couple of Buffalo tough guys not in the lineup too.
True enough.
Give the guys credit, you know, they went right after Scott, after Kessel and him were jabbing each other at the faceoff dot.
Well, this would be interesting when to hand the penalties out. They just send everybody who fights with 9:59 to go. You're all gone.
Gone.
Never mind the penalties. Fatal to suspensions arrive tomorrow. Because there will be suspensions from this.
Yes, there will.
There'll be a lot of room on the bench when this is all cleared up. But all five players, all six players on the ice, including the goaltenders, are going to be it.
You know, give Kessel credit, too. I mean, he has not backed down in this exhibition. He's been challenged a couple of times. And here it is, Scott. He'll talk to Kessel. They don't like what happened in the fight, and then Scott just goes after him. But look at the guys here. Ashton gets right in, and then Kessel gets a couple of licks in.
You're coming after me. You're going to eat a lot of stick.
They call that team toughness. And Ashton in there, and then the goalies go at it, and Bernier does really well. Bernier just maybe 6 foot at best, going against a much taller Ryan Miller. And Bernier, I got to give him the decision.
And Ryan Miller, who's had concussion issues.
Look at those
babies. This is another way to get one.
Look what happens when you cut down the size of the goalie equipment.
Wow.
Well, I'll never
Bernier
forget
gets that right in free arm. Oh,
I'll never forget the fight between Hextall and Potvin. I thought Felix was going to get murdered, and he went down there and showed us all that he was a pretty good fighter.
Well, I have to admit, when I saw that matchup, I was a little wondering how that was gonna look too. I don't know. He's got to protect himself too. I mean, he got jumped there.
There's one.
So and then look at the guys, Ashton right in there, Bozak right in there, and then Kessel ends up winning his fight too afterwards.
Well, something that I bet he's not had to do in a National Hockey League uniform.
No, but he...
I don't think either one of these guys have ever fought before.
Kessel won this one for sure.
Ooh. Not unless you had a brother. And watch the top of the frame here. And there's David Clarkson coming off the bench.
Oh, boy. And the ref looked right at him when he did.
That's a foolish mistake.